Hello everyone, welcome back to NeoKills Gaming. We're back here with some more Zelda Breath of the Wild, and today we got another shrine. We're on top of Mount Lanero here, and once you get to the top, you'll notice you'll get this little cutscene here. Alright, now that that's over, we're just gonna run on up here. And I find it a little easier to shoot this one here. So we'll start with that. Then we're gonna go ahead and start climbing up to the top peak here, which is where the dragon's gonna fly. I'll fast forward that here for you. Alright, once we're to the top of the mountain here, you see the dragon just flying around in circles, and it will keep doing so until you hit another one of the eyeballs. Find it easiest to hit this one here on the underside, and then there's two more left, so we're just going to keep following the dragon until we shoot the other two eyes. Alright, after you've shot all four of those, then we're just gonna come up here, shoot it one more final time here, and this time a scale will drop. And then we just come up here. We're gonna place it right on top of this. There's a train going by right now also. Sorry for that. Because I'm sure you can all hear it. Alright, and then once you take care of that, then it's just a matter of going in the shrine, getting your chest, and getting your orb. Alright, well, hopefully that helped you guys out. If it did, make sure you leave a like on the video, and I hope to see you guys at the next one. Alright, have a good one, everyone. Until then.